warm welcome for Kimbrough!
How y'all doing, folks? Look, I ain't never had no introduction. I don't know how to handle it.
All right, now. Once again, I'm Cam Kimbrough. I'd like to thank everybody that has something to do with the Cotton Patch Blues Festival, Miss Amy Virgin from New York, Uncle Robert Kimbrough Jr., everything and everybody that supported and pitched in. I got my buddy Nate Roberts on bass with me, Yellow P on harp, Mr. Otto on the drum, and Matt Gaylord over here on the get together. We're gonna try to get y'all something you can enjoy.
Get it
off, man. Hold on.
I had to wait before I get started. I'm like, what's going on?
Thank you.
about them pieces a little bit. We had to get that out of the way. Hey. I'm gonna do, thank y'all very much. Right now, I do this all the time. I like to just do something just off the top, not really even playing, just unorthodox, you know what I'm saying? Cause that's all me, all the time. Anyway, I'm just gonna do something to OBG. So, let's ride with me, fellas, man. Let's just y'all having a good time.
Yeah!
You know what I'm saying? Everything but crazy stuff going on, man. I just thank God we all able to come together, play music, drink, do what we do, celebrate life, you feel me? And I'm glad I'm a part of the family bloodline, man. Thank y'all for the support, the love. Thanks for having me up here. God, we're going to have a good time. All right.
Yeah.
Let's talk. I'm going through some shit, and I gotta get this song right here. You feel me? I love y'all. We gotta get it right, though. We done missed some shit. I'm sorry, y'all. But I love this song. Gotta be on cue. One more time. I ain't mad. Let's run it back one more time. Lights cut off, beautiful flat. Crash my car, miss my Cadillac. Hard times here again, everywhere I go. These hard times have been door to door. I'm still standing. I'm still standing. Yes, I am.